I'm Danielle, and I'm first. Everyone in my family, my siblings, my parents, they've all just worked in factory their entire lives. So when I decided I wanted to go to college, we were just like, well, what do I do? So once I got to college, my biggest fear was just that I was going to be lost. I wasn't going to know how to apply for jobs in college, what to do after graduation, what to do while I'm in college, like what classes to take, how to navigate college, what I needed for my dorm room, applying for internships, like all of the large amount of things that you do while you're in college. I didn't know. But the thing that I learned over time was that there's so many people that you can ask these questions to while you're in college, or even before you go. Your high school guidance counselors, your advisors in college, your orientation leaders, your friends, people in your dorm, your professors, like everybody has an answer to a question that you might have. So you gotta step outside of your shoes or step outside of, you know, your comfort box and just go ask people questions, because it's the only way that you're gonna learn, and that's what college is about, is learning.